Today, we are going to do a science experiment. And I got three glass cups. And on top, I got one material on each of this glass cup. So this is fabric, this is paper, and this is plastic. So, I will pour this orange water into this fabric and check whether it's waterproof or not waterproof. So, same thing I'm going to do for the tissue, and I'm going to pour this water inside, and then I'll check whether I'm going to pour this water on this tissue, and same thing for the fabric I'm going to do and check whether it's waterproof. And I'm going to pour this water on this plastic and check whether it's waterproof or not. So, let's see whether it's waterproof or not. Okay, so this is not waterproof. Fabric is not waterproof. Let's see for the tissue. This is not waterproof. This is not waterproof. So, let's go for the next one. This plastic is waterproof. So, the water didn't come inside. So, this is waterproof. So, this science experiment is over. Thank you for watching this. Bye.